Hello, everybody. Welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is Zakaria the Ghost. Guys, Netflix just released a teaser for season 2, Blood and Water. Yes, we had a success with season 1, and we all saw how the storyline was solid on season 1. We saw Puling, you know, doing everything in her power so that she can find her long lost sister. She did everything, you know, she understood that there was things that, you know, her parents were not telling them, you know, because there was a room whereby she was not allowed to go in there. You know, she one day went there to check what was going on. She saw all the articles about her long lost sister, you know, the newspapers were writing about her everywhere, and she did everything to go to a different school so that she can, you know, finally, you know, get a DNA test, you know, so that she can prove if that girl is her sister or not. You know, she did, you know, everything to be close to Figi Lembele so that she can get, you know, the sample for DNA test. And on season 2, I think we are going to see new faces like the road there, and I think, you know, the secrets will come out. I think people must come clean on season 2, because I also love the theme, how they decided to say, okay, season 1 it was about blood. It was about family. You see everybody, you know, trying to protect their family. You know, you are my blood sister, I need you to be here. You are my brother, I need you to be here. You know, you see the divorce, you see others are fighting to get together, you know. And I think on season 2, they are going to focus on water, because remember, it's blood and water. And now, the way they are giving us these characters, you know, they are all standing, you know, it looks like it's the middle of the pool whereby, you know, the water is like this height on their body. Everybody is in the water. And one thing that I realized is that, you know, Puling, she is holding a DNA, you know, test. And now she is still holding hands with the cameraman. I forgot his name. And also she's still holding hands again with Figi Lembele. And now you see how their hands get separated when that DNA test, you know, is just floating in the water. And we saw also money, you know, in that water, the 200 notes, the 100 notes. It shows that money made the whole things, you know, because it was money that made, you know, Puling to lose the sister, because of now the father desperately needed money. We are going to find out how did they actually, you know, sell the youngest, the older sister, or what really happened, because it looks like she was reported missing or adopted. But we are going to see on season 2, and the reason why they used that water theme, it was to show that no one is clean, you know, everybody, you know, is full of secrets, you know, people are going to drown from their secrets. That's the reason why all the characters, they were standing in the middle of the pool. And I think, you know, we are going to see a lot of stuff on season 2. And I think we will be entertained a lot, because the storyline of Blood and Water, you will never go wrong. It is written so well. Based on what we saw on season 1, we can guarantee that season 2 is going to be a success. But of course, they deserve to get, you know, season 2. I mean, we deserve to get season 2. The same way we deserve to get, you know, Kings of Joburg season 2. You know, and I think Queen Sono also, we deserve to get season 2. You know, and I appreciate you guys showing me love and support. Tell me if you've seen Blood and Water. How do you feel about it? Because we know they're students, but the storyline, it is so deep, because of parents are the ones who created all this mess that the students has to go and deal with. They are just innocents. They don't know what really the parent did or what kind of deals that they got involved in. And what is painful is that, you know, kids are kids. They go to the same school and they start dating, not knowing that both their parents, they are all carrying secrets, that on season 2, we are going to see those secrets. Guys, I appreciate you showing me love and support. Thank you.